Arrange the given steps in the correct order while constructing triangle PQR, where PM is perpendicular to QS and it is given that QR equals to 4.2 cm, Q equals to 120 degrees and PQ equals to 3.5 cm. So this is the questions and these are the steps. So you have to arrange them in the correct order, correct sequence. First construct PQR. For constructing PQR, QR is the base. So you'll have to construct base first. Where is the base? Step 3. Draw line segment QR 4.2 cm and construct angle RQX. X is an imaginary 120. Now this is the first step, right? You'll always have to construct the base. Now once you get the third as the first step, check which one is the first step, this. Now check only the sequence. Now you have got the answer, okay? Then 2. Along QX set QP equals to 3.5. Yes. Now remaining steps are in sequence. You just check them one by one and you'll get the answer. No need of wasting it. You take the compass and the ruler and try it yourself, because that is very important. In this chapter, practice is very important. Because here, step 4, join PR. You have to join this. Then take some line, extend this ray in this lines. It will be some step number 1. See this, RQ to S with P as a center, then draw an arc with a sufficient radius, cutting SQ at A and B. See this, cut A and B. You'll have to cut this. Then A as a center and more than AB as a radius. This, then step 6. Then last step is join PC and produce it at M. So